This one's for all my friends and family that have supported me since day one. Thank you. Still me, just a little bit better, and I can still see, though my past been weathered, and I am still free. Shit, I'm freer than ever. The song is living proof, you can never say never. Like, still me, just a little bit better, and I can still see, though my past been weathered, and I am still free. Shit, I'm freer than ever. The song is living proof, you can never say never. Yeah. Way back when a young me built this, only thing that mattered was who could be the realest. 14, glued to my computer screen, trying to wrap my head around this thing that was so new to me. Poetry and drum beats, finally found my avenue, finally found a voice that I can share across latitudes. My bad attitude quickly dissolved, and I am so damn proud of how this has evolved. From my first freestyle with my best friend Chris to a moment like this, I salute with a fist. From my first freestyle with my best friend Chris to a moment like this, I can never forget. I can't imagine what would happen if I never started rapping. From my days back, backpacking and getting the crowds clapping, every minute I give catalog, memorized, hooking. Been a ship in the battle for y'all to look in.
A pair of bookends,
trying to keep the knowledge safe, write it down for all to see so we can keep our stories straight. Back then I was shy, reclusive, scared that I would stutter or that I would sound stupid. Always spoke quietly, now it's no different. Figured if you gave a shit then you would try to listen. Then a microphone appeared in my hand, and now I stand before you as a one-man band. From my first freestyle with my best friend Chris to a moment like this, I salute with a fist. From my first freestyle with my best friend Chris to a moment like this, I can never forget. Freer than ever. The song is living proof. You can never say, never say.